Hi, everyone. Welcome to May. Today is May Day. Now, back in the day, this started out as a day to recognize workers. In fact, many workers would strike for this day. It's a worldwide phenomenon, by the way. There's fascinating history about May Day that you can learn more about online. Now, otherwise, May Day used to be a time where kids would, during school, dress up in their finest and celebrate spring with maypole dances and such. Denise and I were discussing that on the air this morning, and we're pretty sure that is an old school and no longer really practiced event. But nonetheless, it is May Day, and what a day. Sunny and near 80 this afternoon. Nothing too much tougher than that. Finally, it will be hotter tomorrow through Friday. Sounds awesome to me. Hopefully you too. Wait, let me just say that one more time. It will be hotter. Nice. I'm Marty Bass.